lovely gang. So I am back with another video on this wonderful hair that I have in my head. It's the wandishair.com. Everything that you need to know will be in the description box below. The type of hair that I have in my head is Brazilian straight. I have a 20, 22, and a 24 inch with a 20 inch lace closure. It'll also be down here at the screen below. So before we get into this video, give this video a thumbs up. And yeah, oh. And what I'll be doing is basically just showing different ways of how I style my Wanda's hair. If you guys didn't see the previous video of me talking about how this hair take, you know, shampoo, conditioner, it's just basically a hair update, a hair review on this hair. So if you guys didn't see that, go check it out in the previous video and then get back to this one so you will know everything that you need to know. So yeah, let's get into this video. that video. It's just a quick little video of four quick and was that four or five? I think it was like, let's see. I think it was four quick and easy styles of how I think it's four quick and easy hairstyles on how I style my Wanda's hair. So those are just some quick and easy. Well, that was just like four quick and easy hairstyles you could wake up and, you know, just go out the door. You don't have to just always style it, wine curl or whatever. Those are just like, you know, four quick and easy hairstyles. So that's how I style my hair when I'm just in a hurry and just need to go somewhere and I don't feel like flat ironing it or wand curling it. That was just like four quick and easy hairstyles that I do with my own Wanda's hair. So again, I have Brazilian straight in my hair. It's 20/22/24 with a 20-inch lace closure. And a little PS side note, I didn't say in the previous video, the shipping did not take long at all. It took about, I would say, a good 3 to 5 business days. But nothing major. So yeah, again, if y'all did not see that video, it's a previous video of the Wanda's hair, so make sure you guys check that out. Again, if you have any questions, just comment down in the comment section below. Don't forget to check out the description box. It has all the information to this hair that you would need to know. So with that being said, go get y'all some Wanda's hair because it just be best.